I try not to compare my body to other people's unless the other person is really fat or skinny, because I like to feel like I'm perfect the way I am. I like the expression compare and despair. I try not to compare myself with anyone, but on the occasions I do, I try to catch it and then say, they're on their journey, I'm on mine, but I'm probably doing better than them.